117 yeas, zero nays, Mr. Speaker.
A bill to protect children at risk of parental harm passed unanimously in the Florida House today and will next head to the governor's desk for his signature. Grayson's law was made in honor of four-year-old Greyson Kessler, who was killed by his father in a murder-suicide in 2021. Part of the bill will allow courts to consider if a parent is displaying abusive behavior when deciding whether to grant a protective order.